got that momentum, hit 'em, hit 'em, not going with 'em. Never gonna slow up in 'em. Ready to snap any momentum. Thinking it's time to go get 'em. They ain't gonna know what hit 'em. When they get beat, we're gonna hit 'em. I got that momentum, hit 'em, hit 'em, not going with 'em. Never gonna slow up. What is up, guys? Thank you for joining me on another Marvel Legends Show and Tell Toy Biz Reviews. And we have a very special one right over here. It is from the Fantastic Four Flame On Human Torch. And he comes with light and sound. 39 points of articulation. And it says, try me right there. See the back. So yeah, guys, he has a cool feature. I believe he lights up somewhere, but we got to figure out where he does that. But anyways, standard Fantastic Four movie, Fantastic Four packaging, and I'm really glad to have him because he finally completes the movie Fantastic Four that I need. So I had Mr. Fantastic, I had Invisible Woman, and the Thing. I had I just got the Thing, so now that completes all four of them. I finally have all the movie ones. So I'm glad to finally have Human Torch. He's pretty cool. And he has a nice detail involved with him, and he comes with a nice accessory. And I love the box. I love the packaging. I like the way they wrote Fantastic Four on the bottom. Love it. So let's go ahead and let me see if I can put a close-up on the top over here. There you are. All four of them. How nice that movie was. I'm not sure if this one came around the time of the Silver Surfer. But it may have, there's a lot of figures in this line, actually, guys, that, are pretty cool. But I don't have all of them. But anyways, guys, let's check out the back of the packaging. And, let me pick this up again so you can read this. Go ahead and pause it if you like. Read up. And it says, of course, Fantastic Four on the back again. So, to collect all four of them, here are some more here to collect, as you can see. We got Flame On Human Torch. I think this is a more different one. Then we got Power Blast Invisible Woman. I believe I have that one. But some, I don't know. I think there's like three or four versions of her. I don't know. But at least I just got one. That's what makes more sense, to have at least one of them. Because if you don't have none of them, then you don't have all four of them. And, of course, we have Stomp and Clobber Thing. I've got him. I don't know how many versions there are of him. Maybe just one or two. I don't know. I know there's more than one version of Mr. Fantastic, which is a really cool guy. I wish I had that one, the long, linky one guy. But, it's good enough to just have him, you know. Pretty cool. And, of course, all the details on the bottom about Toy Biz. Everybody seen that if you bought Toy Biz before. So, I'm really happy to own this figure, guys, and each and every Friday, you know what I do with the brand new packaging. I rip it up open, and then I show you the figure itself. Let's do it. And here he is out of the packaging, guys, and I must say that I'm pretty well impressed with the overall design of this Fantastic Four, Mr. Flame. Yep, I call him Mr. Flame. That's his nickname for me, but everybody knows his name is Human Torch. But, Flame On. He's got the, the thing connected to his back, and it's supposed to, I guess, light him up. But unfortunately, guys, since this is such an old figure, the battery's probably been in there a good, probably almost 20 years, and it won't light up. The battery's dead, but I guess you could put a new one in. In the back, there's like a little screw that you can be able to, put a new, battery in, I guess. So, that's pretty cool. So, at least, they give you an option to do that. But as far as the overall design, I think that they could have added maybe some shading on him. I'm not sure. Maybe like some dark shading, a little bit more comic book accurate. But I guess for the movie, they wanted the toy line for the movie, they wanted to do a little bit differently, which I could understand. But I'm really happy to own this figure. I like the way that the figure is translucent, and you could kind of like see through it, and yeah, that's a good detail right there. And the stand is nice too, but I wish that they could have matched the stand a little bit to how he looks like. I'm guessing because, it's kind of different than, the coloration of what he's, the flame effect on him. So, yeah, that doesn't look too great. But I guess Toy Biz tried the best they could, I want to guess. So yeah, guys, he comes with nothing else but that. But if you look into this eyes over here, you can see that his, you can see the detail of his eyes. It's strange. I don't know if you noticed that in the movie, if you can or not. Maybe you guys can comment down below and let me know if you notice if his eyes, you could still make them out. I think it's cool though. And then you can kind of make out the Fantastic Four logo right there. So yeah, that's the back of them right there. And there might be like a couple shadings in there, which a darker orange, I want to say, that with the translucent orange. I don't know if you can make that out, guys. I think that's cool. Maybe there might be a tint of yellow in there. Maybe I was wrong. Maybe there is a good coloration on this that I didn't notice. So, yeah, let me know what you guys think of him. If you like him or not. Or if there's another version of Human Torch that you like. But I think the movie one's not bad. It's not bad, guys. So, yeah. That's Human Torch for you guys. And thank you for joining me on packaging the Human Torch Fantastic Four. And look forward in the future for some more brand new toy reviews. Well, of course, not from 2020 or anything like that, guys. But expect that they're going to be older. Because what we do here is toy biz all day. And thanks for joining me, guys. Please like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you later.